Hello, tutorial shows you how to change port 80 and 443 inches XAMPP server. If you go on XAMPP control panel and open config, service and port settings. Here you can find the default Apache ports, main port 80, and Ssl port 443. The HTTP works on port number 80. HTTP, Hypertext Transfer Protocol, is unsecured information exchange protocol. The HTTPS works on port number 443. HTTPS, Hypertext Transfer Protocol Secure, is secured information exchange protocol. HTTP and HTTPS are protocols being used to transport information over the Internet. So, when you type HTTP in your browser, by default it uses port 80. And if you type HTTPS, by default browser use port 443. So, let's change default ports. I want to change main port 80 to 8081 and SSL port 443 to 8090. But before changing the default ports, make sure that it is not used by another application. You can check this using the XAMPP control panel by clicking Netstat. Or open Task Manager and go to Performance tab. Open Resource Monitor. Go to Network tab. Open the Listening Ports sidebar. Sort the ports from Port section and check your chosen ports. As you see, port 8081 and 8090 are not used. So, Apache use port 80 and 443. And MySQL uses port 3306. So, here you can easily check which application is using which port. Okay, let's change ports. Stop XAMPP server. Open httpd.conf file with Notepad. Press Ctrl plus F to open search box. Search for listen. And replace port 80 on my example with 8081. Search for server name. And replace port 80 with 8081. Save the file. Okay, now let's change SSL port 443. Open httpd.sslconf file with Notepad. Search for listen and replace port 443 on my example with 8090. Search for server name and replace port 443 with 8090. Also replace port 443 with 8090 for virtual host. Save the file. If you are using virtual hosts, you should change ports in httpdv hosts file also. So, open the file. Replace port 80 with 8081. And port 443 with 8090. And the last, change port numbers in XAMPP control panel. Let's check what we got. Works fine, port 80 and 443 have been successfully changed. Okay, let's set up a Chrome browser to open localhost 8081 by simply typing localhost. For that, we need to configure Google Chrome to use a proxy server. Go to Settings. Scroll down, and click Advanced. Find and click on Open Proxy Settings. Select the Connections tab, and click on LAN Settings. Tick the checkbox to use a proxy server for your LAN. In Address field, type localhost. And in the Port field, enter the port number to which you want to redirect. Click OK to save changes. Type localhost without a port number in your browser. Works fine. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.